The respawn anchor, very similar to a bed, will set a respawn point in the nether. All you have to do is power it up using 4 glowstone, and then right-click on it one more time, and it will set your spawn point. Now you can go off into the world somewhere, and if you do happen to die, you will die and spawn back at that same block. Just like that, and it's going to use a little bit of power out of it, but that's okay. You get 4 tries, and then you'll have to fuel it back up with more glowstone. Crafting the respawn anchor, you will need 3 glowstone and 6 crying obsidian. Grab your crying obsidian, place 3 across the top, 3 across the bottom, and then grab your glowstone and place that all the way across the center. Subscribe and turn on notifications to learn more about Minecraft. Stay positive, my friend.